the House of Deimos vessel Reprisal's reach. In the current build of Star Citizen, it's currently the only real carrier-capable ship around. This ship is more than just a whorehouse for your mother and wife to get her cunt wrecked by someone who isn't her brother and son at the same time. Best of all, she's getting that dick consensually. That means no date rape drugs, no coercion. She can change her mind anytime she wants. And best of all, the woman actually knows it. Even in the middle of deep space, away from the gravitational pull of planets and Lagrange points, she feels safe. You can't provide that sensation because you're a little bitch.
If you're hearing that and taking it personal, angry, and ready to fight me about it, you should look back on yourself and ask if you're doing something wrong. If describing shitty behavior upsets you, then maybe you should look upon yourself and figure out if you're doing that behavior, or if you're upsetting yourself over nothing. Try to unbitch yourself.